Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Should You School. Today, we are going to be talking about Brock University. Welcome back. My name is Deborah Oju. Brock University is located in the Niagara region in Canada. It has stunning surroundings, and it has over 18,000 plus students and 7 diverse and different faculties. It has very active alumni in business industry, entertainment industry, sports, and even academic. Do you know why the university is called Brock? It's called Brock because in the War of 1812, Major General Sir Isaac Brock helped defend Canada in the war, and so the university bears his name. Oh, and by the way, the war happened in 1812 against the United States. Now, time for the weather. In general, the weather is cold and windy. Temperatures can go as high as 57.1 degrees Fahrenheit and can go as low as 38 degrees Fahrenheit. In St. Catharines, snow begins to fall around November but can show up as early as October. The hottest days in St. Catharines can get up to the low 30s in Celsius. In the winter, St. Catharines gets really cold. On the coldest nights, it can get as low as negative 20 degrees Celsius. But don't worry, people are living there and it's not as cold as in other places in Canada. Here's some advantages we got from our sources on Brock University. All it takes is a quick walk to get anywhere. And this helps you with the cold and windy weather. In Brock University, you get to know your professors and people really fast. How? Because Brock University feels small when it actually isn't. And the fact that Brock University feels self-contained, you can focus more on your studies and other things. And there isn't a lot of drama. So you won't get distracted. Brock University also has a pretty good co-op program. For graduate students, Brock University offers 49 programs and 9 PhD programs. It has the 5th largest co-op program in Canada and the 3rd largest in Ontario. It has the largest employment rate for graduates in Ontario. For domestic tuition, fees range from $6,000 to $7,000 as of 2017. But that was just for arts and sciences. For business and computer sciences, we are talking about $7,000 to $9,000. For international students, you guessed it, it's way more expensive. We're looking at $25,000 or thereabouts. All of that was for undergraduate students. As for graduate students, please check the website of Brock University because the pricing is more complicated. The residence in Brock University is what you would expect. It's fun, it's interesting, and it's a nice place to live in. If you are thinking of going to Brock University, we recommend that you do because it's a wonderful school. And whatever you are doing in life, do not forget to follow the motto of Brock University. If you have further questions, do not forget to check our website. The link is in the description below. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you so much for watching. We appreciate your time.